Good morning, guys. It's your girl Mwendo here. Today being on a Thursday, I'm very excited, guys. I have a special guest here. I call her a little flower. We are going to have a chat here and there. So guys, welcome. Meet my beautiful guest here. I have a few questions for her, guys. Say hello to the camera.
Hello.
Say hello, guys.
Hello, guys.
Hello.
Hello, Mama.
How are you?
I'm fine.
What's your name?
My name is Reina.
Your name is Reina?
Yeah.
Welcome to the show. Welcome to the show. Say thank you.
Thank you.
So today we are going to have a chat. We talk here and there, we, as we catch up, as we bond. Sawa sawa. Okay. So you have said, what's your name?
Reina.
Reina.
Yes.
How old are you?
I'm 6 years old.
You're 6 years old.
Yes.
Okay. All right. Which school do you go to?
Mountain Joe.
In which class or grade are you?
PP2.
PP2?
Yes.
You are going to PP2 or you finished PP2?
I finished PP2.
You completed PP2?
Yeah.
So you're joining grade 1?
Yes.
How was PP2?
Was fun.
Did you enjoy?
Yes.
What was your favorite moment in PP2?
My favorite moment is sliding.
Sliding? You're sliding in school?
Yes.
Okay. Wow, that's beautiful. So my question today, I just want to know a few things about you. So my question number one is, what's your favorite color?
My favorite color is orange.
Orange?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's beautiful.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
When did you start liking orange?
Because I started seeing orange,
mm-hmm.
and I think it was beautiful.
Wow. So which color is this?
Orange.
Oh, wow. So my second question is, what's your favorite meal?
My favorite meal,
mm-hmm.
is cabbage and chicken and chips.
Wow. And what's your favorite drink?
My favorite drink, mm-hmm. is yogurt and water.
Wow. Well, so let's go to the main question of today. It's about security. Security. So as your mom, I've always wanted you to be safe. So my question is, and every mom out there, I've always wanted to know their babies are safe out there. So I have a question for you. So have you ever gotten lost?
No.
What can you do, or what measures would you take in case you got lost? In case you get lost.
In case me, I get lost.
Mm-hmm.
I will go,
mm-hmm.
and look.
Be audible.
I will go,
mm-hmm.
somebody,
mm-hmm.
who will help me.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody will help me,
mm-hmm.
if he don't know my mother phone number,
mm-hmm.
I tell her.
Mm-hmm.
Or
be audible.
And then,
mm-hmm.
when he called my mother,
mm-hmm.
my mother would take me back home.
Mm-hmm. What if you don't remember your mama's or your papa's phone number?
If you don't know, remember it,
mm-hmm.
you write it in a paper,
mm-hmm.
and put it in your pocket.
Mm-hmm.
Make sure you don't drop it.
Make sure you don't drop it. Okay. So So, what if that day you forgot to write a paper and put in your pocket? You don't have that number.
If you don't have that number, go to the police or some or in the supermarket. You tell her your name or your house or your mommy or your daddy name. You go back home.
She will get help. Okay, good job. So, do you know your mama's phone number?
Yeah.
Can you tell me?
07 16 10.
Okay. You know it. What about your papa's?
I know. 07 12 5.
Okay. Don't tell people your papa's full number, but you know it, high five. Good job. At least I know my baby cannot get lost. So thank you for coming to the show. I really appreciate. In case you have questions about security, don't hesitate to ask me. I'll always guide you. So, Reina, what do you tell our subscribers today? People who are watching, other small kids like you, what do you tell them? Look at the camera and tell them.
You subscribe the channel, put a thumbs up, subscribe in the low button, hit the bell, and keep watching. Whatever we do, you just keep watching. Bye bye.
Thank you. So, guys, that's our little chat today. So you can subscribe to our new YouTube channel. Hit the subscribe button below. Follow us on our next video. Cheers. We love you. Bye bye.